Hey, I'm Steve Brown, and I'm the author of The Golden Toilet. It's the funniest book you'll read on marketing, but I'm reviewing and telling you about marketing the mind states and why is it that I think you need to really know about this book and read it and who's it for? Well, I run an internet marketing agency. And so one of the challenges that we help our business leaders with is creating clear messaging. It's the biggest lever. If you can really succinctly nail your messaging, it's a big thing. It's a big competitive advantage. But here's the thing. Most of us are taught to create messaging based around personas. But did you know that we have states of mind? And we're in all sorts of states of mind during the day. But if you knew the state of mind that the person who is evaluating your content, if you knew the state of mind that they're in that moment, then you could really dial in your messaging and nail it. So for example, people that are considering hiring a marketing agency, well, it's a business leader or it's a marketing director, and here's their state of mind. They're going to get this done one way or another, and it'd be nice to avoid some pitfalls and maybe save some time and some frustration. And so in this book, one of the states of mind is called the achievement mind state. And you're either in a positive or a cautious mind state. So that mind state I just told you about is an achievement mind state, but from a cautious stance. So we know how to dial in our messaging to communicate clearly that we understand what you're wanting to do and that you're going to do this one way or another. How nice would it be if you had someone to guide you along and help you avoid the pitfalls? And that's exactly the excellent insight that you're going to get from one of my most favorite books. So business leaders, marketing directors who are in charge of really nailing your message, you need to get this book. It's an awesome book.